The Days of Sunshine is a collection of stories about a young boy growing up in rural Georgia and the special relationship he shares with his grandparents. Taking place in a time of bare feet and fishing trips, before electricity and on the cusp of a new age, the author recounts memories of his life from the mid-1940s through the mid-1950s. Explore all the woods, fields, and streams of the countryside in The Days of Sunshine by Edmund R. Johnson.